We are very excited to work with NASA under their University Leadership Initiative to really reimagine gas turbines for hybrid electric propulsion. We're doing this through a great partnership between Penn State, Georgia Tech, Howard University, Pratt & Whitney, and CVD Mesoscribe.
Aviation is one of the hardest sectors to decarbonize. And what this project is doing is making it much, much easier to reduce the climate impacts of the aviation sector, as well as just the harmful emissions from airplane engines. Penn State and Georgia Tech are two probably of the most nationally prominent universities working in the gas turbine space. You know, Georgia Tech has very strong expertise sort of thinking at what I'll call the system level, is just overall architectures, what should these things look like, how do you put them in an airplane and so forth. Penn State has an excellent activity in the general area of additive manufacturing, of turbines and things like that.
We're going to be re-envisioning everything from the engine to the aviation needs, from the aircraft itself to the approach that we're going to be making the parts with additive manufacturing, the integration of sensors.
The heart of the hybrid electric propulsion system is a gas turbine. The difference for the gas turbine is the power profile that's needed for the hybrid design relative to conventional propulsion design.
In regular gas turbines versus the hybrid electric gas turbine, what would happen is the hybrid electric core is going to be shrank to a greater extent, and that would require a completely new different architecture.
We're actually working on integrating the combustor and the turbine. So these are two components of the whole gas turbine engine that are traditionally very separate. And we see this as a way to not only uniquely address a different approach to this problem, but we're also going to make it more compact designs.
NASA is looking for new ideas generated through diverse research teams. We really want the engineers from industry working alongside with our students to make sure that our students get a great education.
I think the industry collaboration is very important because of the fact that there are many emerging or new tools of technologies that are going to be used in this program.
I couldn't be more excited to work with these folks who really represent a wide group of people with different expertise and different backgrounds that is going to allow us to do something big in turbines.